to dhikr during the day, because Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam says in one hadith, anyone who does 100 tasbih every day, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will write up for him 1,000 rewards every day. And this is a sound hadith, a sound narration. If you want plants in Al-Jannah, it is subhanallah, for example, to have plants in Al-Jannah. We have so many good news about the benefits of dhikr in the Akhirah, or in Al-Jannah, or in getting you more rewards, or in getting closer to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, or in Allah making mention of you, as Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in Al-Quran, فَذْكُرُونِي أَذْكُرْكُمْ, make mention of me so that I make mention of you. But I would like here to highlight, this is what I wanted in this lecture, to highlight the benefits we get of remembering Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in our life. The impact of dhikr, the power of dhikr on your life, how it drives your life on the right direction, taking all instructions or taking light from these words of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allah, 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 la ilaha.